outside park. She's the queen of No Daddy Lane.